Charo de Leon. Thank you, Philip McLean, to be my wedded husband. With deepest joy, coming to my new life with you. As you have pledged to me your life and love, I so to happily give you my life.
Today I promise you, I will laugh at you in times of joy and comfort you in times of sorrow.
Marriage is a sentence, not a word. So that you will have a background, Philip, once I pronounce you as husband and wife, the sentence has been granted. You are sentenced to love each other till death do you part.
To be the best provider I know how to support you and our family. I will listen to you with compassion and understanding. Let us be partners, friends, lovers for today and the rest of our lives.
I will leave first unto our God and then unto you, loving you, obeying you, caring for you, and ever seeking to please you. Strengthen, help, comfort, and encourage you. Therefore, throughout life, no matter what may be ahead of us, I pledge to you my life as an obedient and faithful wife. I love you so much.
By the authority vested upon me as the minister of the gospel of Christ, which granted me the license to solemnize marriage, I now declare that Philip and Charo are now husband and wife. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Oh,